Jiangsu Kehong Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery Company Limited. This is a modern Binjiang port garden city, which was engraved on the National Industry History of China. And national industry began here and rose before the field. This is the most dynamic economic region in China, Jiangyin. Jiangsu Kehong Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery Company Limited was born here, formerly Jiangyin Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery Factory, founded in 1989. Having comparable transportation network east of Shanghai, south of Suzhou, Wuxi, north of the Golden Waterway of the Yangtze River, adjacent to the milestone port of Shanghai, close to Sunan International Airport, Shanghai Pudong, Hongqiao International Airport, it is 1 hour traffic circle in Shanghai, Nanjing. The transportation is very convenient, and the geographical position is extremely superior. 15 years of hard work and experience, all the way through the clutter. Kehong Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery, with strict management system, strong R&D strength, advanced production technology, and excellent product quality, enjoying high reputation at home and abroad. Kehong Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery is a high-tech enterprise specialized in R&D, manufacturing, and sales of petrochemical electrical equipment. The company's total assets is 120 million yuan, has more than 200 employees, mainly engaged in producing petrochemical heating furnace, waste heat recovery system, power plant desulfurization equipment, wastewater treatment system, mixer, and other products. The products are widely used in petrochemical, refining chemical, coal chemical industry, metallurgy, electric power, food, medicine, etc. At present, Kehong Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery Factory Plant area covers an area of 265,000 square meters. Total construction, 1.55 square meters, having a lot of processing equipment, such as CK1440A of CNC Machine Tools, CNC Machine Tools, YK7232, CK6163, a large universal bending machine, shearing machine, automatic cutting machine, automatic box drilling machine, and fully automatic CNC pipe bending machine processing equipment with an annual output of 12,000 tons of production capacity. Since its establishment, steady development and the growing influence of Kehong has been expanded increasingly. Products with excellent quality, good service won the trust of customers. Products sold all over China and exported to Southeast Asia, India, Kazakhstan, Africa, Turkey, Iran, Dubai, and other countries. Kehong has been a professional heating furnace series products manufacturer and supplier in the field of petrochemical, combustion technology, are all using low NOx pro-environment burner. Furnace category includes vacuum furnace, the catalytic converter, reforming furnace, hydrogeneration furnace, viscosity furnace, waste heat recovery system, heat medium heater, solvent desulfating furnace, oxidized asphalt furnace, furfural refining furnace, steam superheater, dewaxed oil furnace, gas heating furnace, methanol unit conversion furnace, sulfur recovery unit heater, and incinerator. The company also provides 4 items technical consultation for our customers, such as achievable research and invest estimation, investigation and evaluation for the third party, accounting and estimation for heating furnace, and consultation for construction site. At the same time, supplying a series of perfect technical service like demarcation and detection for heating furnace and petrochemical industry. Provides technical support for manufacturers of general contracting and technical support on construction. What this is all about will become the best choice of clients. The FGD wastewater treatment system, which we participated to develop, is the first set of domestic main equipment. It shows that the quality of output water is even up to international similar FGD wastewater treatment system standard. In addition, Mixer is also one of Cajon's products with advantages. This kind products own compact structure, low energy consumption, low noise, and high efficiency. It's easy and safe to operate. Products include C-Series side entry agitator, FBA Series top entry agitator, and FA Series side entry agitator. They are widely used in petrochemical, fine chemical, flue gas desulfurization, pharmaceutical, food and beverage, mineral, paint and coating, pulp and paper, wastewater treatment, environment protection, etc. The Cooperation Designing Institutes. China Huangqiao Contracting and Engineering Corporation. Luoyang Petrochemical Engineering Corporation Limited. Sinopec Engineering Incorporation. China Hualu Engineering and Technology Company Limited. The Cooperation Research Institution. Xi'an Petrochemical University. This company set up the Heat Energy Equipment Research Institute together with us. To do his work well, must first sharpen his tools. Kahung has introduced ERP management software and equipment in order to meet the needs of more customers. The sustainable development of the company will continue to add more specifications and more types of equipment, independent R&D center, and improving product testing. Test equipment, including dynamic balance detecting device, spectrometer, helium leak detection equipment, metallographic analyzer, X-ray inspection equipment, non-destructive testing equipment, machine, and the dynamic balance detecting device. With years of constant innovation and the professional skills to master, Kahung Petrochemical and Electrical Machinery has become the world's leading petrochemical equipment manufacturing enterprises. It can produce low NOx pro-environment burner, waste heat recovery system, high-performance mixer, and other equipment. It has been awarded more than a dozen utility patents and two invention patents by the State Intellectual Property Office. Access to the IS 9001 Quality System Certification in Petroleum, Chemical, Electrical Equipment was named the private technology enterprise in Jiangsu Province. Its superior product performance, great advantage of price. So far, Kahung has become into qualified vendor and supply link of several large enterprises and industry groups. For example, PetroChina Company, Sinopec Group, China Blue Chemical Limited, Sinochem Group, Shanxi Yancheng Petroleum, China Huaneng Group, China Guodian Corporation, China Huadian Corporation, China Resources Holdings Company Limited, etc., creating the huge economic and social value. At the same time of creating economic benefits, Kahung always insists QHSE also puts safety, energy saving, environmental protection, this kind of modern enterprise management concept in the first of the development. The company uses oxygen-enriched combustion technology, has gradually grown into the heating furnace and the agitator manufacturing base, which is the social responsibility of Kahung. For many years, to obtain observing contracts and trustworthy enterprise, AAA grade credit enterprise, and other honorary titles. Kahung Outlook, Achieving Future. Future Kahung will practice based on China, viewing the world development strategy, brave danger, scale new heights, a reputation abroad, go all out to promote the business and professional direction toward depth safety and rapid development. Vision for the future, Kahung who aims high, efforts to build the company into an advanced management, technology innovation, industry pace setter outstanding brand. Occupying the market with product quality, gaining the client with corporate reputation. Integrity, our foundation of foothold. Development, the eternal pursuit of Kahung. Yesterday's footsteps, facing the nascent sun. Walking firm, valiant forward to tomorrow. Walking firm, valiant forward to tomorrow.